What up, you guys, and welcome back to another episode of Supreme Pickups. It's me, Payday9559, coming back at you guys today. You already know. Got myself a big package today. Coming from Supreme. Pretty sure most of y'all know what this is. Picked this up on the last drop. And if you don't know already, the hint is it sold out almost instantly. Alright, here we go. Inside the bag. Nice and crisp. Supreme bag, like always. Add to the few that I have hung up over there. So inside, we have... something white. That's all you guys get. And I crinkled up the receipt again. And in this order, one box leather. That's it. That was Supreme. It's kind of crooked too. Alright, let's save the suspension. You guys already know. Wow, they sent me actually two box logos. I was gonna say one for me. It's kind of bent. Come on, Supreme. Anyway, back to you guys already know. I picked up the white S logo, reflective. Zed. Kevin. And you already know, size video. I'm gonna leave it in the bag just in case I want to resell. But there you go, right there. Reflective S logo. 2016. That's what's up. I'm definitely, I don't know, this is clean. I might want to bust this out. If I do happen to keep it, you guys will see it in the next video. It's tomorrow. Motion logo tees are popping up. I'm copping. You're copping. Hit it down in the comments below. Let me know. That's going to be it for this episode of Supreme Pickups. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, live Supreme.